Hi, in this video we will present some guidelines when exporting. Every country has its own rules for exporting. When a coffee producer decides to export its coffee, it's a very big decision. That's why in this video we will present these Incoterms or the set of rules for exporting that you need to know. For a coffee producer to become an exporter is a big decision. And for increasing the opportunities for success, he or she needs to know the rules of the game, as well as the technical language used, because from this depends the losses or the profits. For this reason, here is a brief summary of the most common Incoterms that are used in the exporting business. For beginning, let's check the set of rules for international commerce called Incoterms. What are Incoterm rules and why are they important for international commerce? ICC's International Chamber of Commerce, Incoterm rules are the world's essential terms of trade for the sale of goods. They are used when filling a purchase order, packaging and labeling a shipment for freight transport, or preparing a certificate of origin at a port. The Incoterms provide specific guidance to individuals participating in the import and export of global trade on a daily basis. The ICC published the first Incoterm rules in 1936. There are a series of Incoterm rules, but for this video, we are going to present just a short list. So let's begin by defining them. Very interesting, isn't it? Try to review them continuously so you can get familiar. So let's continue. Now, we have the last set of Incoterm summary. Finally, for a coffee producer to become a coffee exporter of his or her own coffee production, there are many other considerations to have in mind. Keep practicing and continue learning. It'll give you a good starting point when sparring. Thank you for your attention and good learning.